Right, good afternoon. It is Saturday morning and you join me on one of the club lakes chasing carp. You haven't got much of a view of rods because they're actually through the brolly that way. The weather is immense. I've got a few hours this morning and this afternoon. I can go until about 6 o'clock tonight if I want, and we'll just see how we get on. Anything good happens, I'll show you. Failing that, I'll see you next time. Right, good evening. It is Thursday afternoon. It is afternoon. It's only about 4:30, 4:45. And you join me for my first visit back down onto the big roach pond for the year. It's not looking very good weather, but at the moment I'm the only one down here. And to be fair, I need to get back into the swing of things down here. All I've got is some dead maggots, some ground bait, boilies and corn. And yeah, giving it a go, fishing ground bait feeders. If I get anything, I'll show you. If I don't, then I won't. Hopefully, I'll see you in a few hours with a big fat roach in my hands. Right, speak to you later. Well, there we go. I've been fishing about 3.5 minutes. Chub number 1, 3.5 pounds. Happy days. Right, it is 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And since that chub at 8 o'clock, I'm now in swim number 7. I've had one bang down there. I've bumped something off up here, and that's about it really. It's a good little exploring session though. It's a nice little stretch of river this. I don't think it's going to be easy though. Right, I shall update you if anything good happens. Well, there we go. Chub number 3, 4 pounds 6 ounces. The sun is just going down over the horizon, but I don't care. Got another 30 minutes. See if I can get any more. Chub number 4, this one is 4 pounds and 7 ounces. It's just about to get dark, so I'm going to pack the camera away. But yeah, happy days. Don't know when I'll see you next, but I'll see you when I get there. Chuff now.
Right, good afternoon. You join me back down on the Hampshire Avon, north of Fordham Bridge. It's a Saturday afternoon. And I can quite happily report that I haven't caught anything. So I'm currently tucked away underneath my umbrella because we've got squalls coming through. Fishing a bread feeder, I've not had a bite. The river's up, it's chocolate coloured. It's rubbish like that coming through constantly, and it's not looking good. My plan now is to set up with some cheese paste on the cheese paste rig, as in big hook, light lead, soft aquiver tip, and I'm going to put most of my kit back away in the car where it's dry and just walk up and down the river for an hour. That's me, I'm off. Right, if I catch anything decent, I'll take a photo of it on my mobile. Failing that, I shall speak to you later. Ciao for now.
Right, well, good afternoon. It is now 20 past two on Saturday. Join me back down on one of the club lakes. I'm down here with Scott here, and we're trying to catch some roach on the Waggler. We've actually had three all day. It's bloody freezing. Well, that's it for this video. I will get this uploaded today. I've got Scotty laughing at me now because he thinks this is funny. And yeah, that's it really. That's it for the month. I will see you in 2021. Hopefully after catching some bigger fish, because this has been pants. Oh, here's a picture of I've been doing a science experiment. Here's a picture of a fish here and a picture of a fish there. Right, I will see you next time I'm on the bank. Ciao for now.